You might be wondering why you should learn about exploratory data analysis in the first place. Hal Varian, the chief economist at Google, said, "What's becoming ubiquitous and cheap? Data. And what's complementary to data? Analysis." In general terms, exploratory data analysis, or EDA, is the examination of data and relationships among variables through both numerical and graphical methods. It often takes place before more formal, more rigorous statistical analyses. EDA is often the first part of a larger process. It can lead to insights or new questions, or even feed into the process of building predictive models. It's also an important line of defense against bad data. It's an opportunity to check some of your assumptions and intuitions about a data set. Many times, business decisions are made using unpolished visualizations that come out of exploratory data analysis. Other times, you might polish some of those visualizations or summaries before presenting them to a larger audience. Let's hear from Chris about an example of how EDA can fit into the larger process of building predictive models.
A great example of EDA comes from the Netflix prize competition. Teams competed for a $1 million prize to improve the Netflix movie recommendation system by at least 10%. You can read more about the contest and the results by clicking on the link in the instructor notes. This visualization was created by Todd Holloway to show clusters of movies based on user ratings. Movies that are closer together receive similar user ratings, whether those ratings were high or low. And it's exactly this type of visualization that allows us to get a feel for the data and determine what could be part of it and what could be explored in more depth. So even before performing complex analyses on the data, we can learn a lot about visualizing our data. Nathan Yao, a noted statistician and visualization guru, provides his reflections about this plot. You can read his thoughts and check out the interactive visualization from the instructor notes as well. So whether you want to learn an in-demand skill or compete in million-dollar competitions, EDA has something to offer to you. At the least, learning about EDA will improve your ability to reason through data, sharpen your communication skills, and expand your career opportunities. Now, I want you to take a few minutes to think about your previous work and your educational experiences. Write a few sentences about why you would like to learn about EDA, and once you've got your ideas down, share your thoughts and your experiences in the forum. And remember, there's no right or wrong answer here. This question is just for you.